Hey guys! Oh my god, brain. So. What the? What the? Audio be good, but my avatar apparently isn't. Let me see what the hell is going on with that. Better? Okay. Don't know what the hell is going on there. I mean, that's totally fine, Snivy. If, you know, you're tired, you're tired. No, you have to be active. You have to be awake. Drink a caffeine. Drink caffeine. Something. I don't know. Drink a caffeine. Oh, boy. It's definitely been a day. Okay. So give me just a minute, and we will start. I grinded the crap out of this game yesterday, so a lot of the guns are maxed out. A lot of the guns also have most of their ammo, like, stockpiled to their max, so we will... Oh my god, is there no lag this time? Oh yeah, it's amazing what frickin' no lag will do, so we're actually gonna play this one. I wanted to see how close I was to the end, and of course last time with the hunters were killing me, I was actually at the end. I just had to get through that. Don't know what I want to take. That one? Let's go with that one.
Umbrella
there
stopped,
are
plummeted with government
four
inquiry
chapters.
Into their
there
in
are.
The City incident.
Long, there's four chapters. There's always three main missions in each chapter,
part
and then
the
depending on the submissions, there's either
Umbrella had strong ties
two or
pockets.
Four.
Thus, they were able to drag out the legal
depending on yeah.
Over
there's
time,
either two or four depending on
all evidence of Umbrella's involvement
how
vanished with the missile
deep
touchdown.
They made the chapter.
How convenient for them.
So I think the first chapter had two.
Expected.
Second chapter had
it was the
four.
Year
third chapter has two
Umbrella
that
had
have
a base
not
of operations
yet.
In Russia, where they were working
and then
on
I think
a new
this chapter
BOW.
Has two.
They were preparing to arm the unstable regions of the
two
world
Weskers?
With
there might
their
be three.
Bio-weaponry.
I might be wrong. I think there's two.
Chris and Joe had joined a regional biohazard containment unit and had heard rumors about this nightmarish facility. They recklessly plunged
I
want to in
see if
to
they
shut
actually
it down.
BSAA or if it's
they
just
have
regional
no idea
biohazard.
Of the awesome and terrible power that awaits them.
No, okay,
the
so the BSAA
BOW
actually.
Talos.
Yeah, okay. So yeah, they're. Obviously, they aren't BSAA.
Which
is what Revelations.
Everybody prepare for landing. Stay on guard. We can't afford any mistakes.
Stay on target. Stay on target.
I'm in danger.
Oh, God, that is... Oh. Because my main audio is down. That's why I can't hear shit.
I really hope this new bioweapon is just a rumor.
We'll just take out whatever they
oh,
throw at us.
Oh, glitch. Oh. Oh, it hasn't been any frame drops, so I guess the system was lagging really
BOW,
bad.
Straight ahead. Stay on guard.
I don't know how I want to do this. Shoot the barrel, please. All of you just fucking piss off, please.
Let's move.
Didn't want to use that already. I'm going to. Hey, come back here. We can't go upstairs. Oh my god. We are not doing this. We are not dying right at the beginning because you're gonna freaking vomit on me.
Enemy sighted.
I don't know if I want to use my grenades here or not. Probably would be a good idea. There's so many things down here. You guys not die from that. Gimme, gimme.
I'm out of ammo!
Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mog. I'm not infiltrating your secret base. I am not. I guess Mark just died.
How are you fuckers still goddamn fucking alive?
I want to save some ammo. I want to get criticals, but I'm not horribly obsessed with getting ammo. More obsessed with maybe saving ammo. Which, I say that. Fuck you, vomit boy! You're gonna vomit, aren't you? I can deal with that. I can deal with that. I can deal with that. You know what? This isn't working. How are you guys still alive?
Yeah!
Nice fireworks.
Trying to shoot the barrel so I didn't have to waste a goddamn grenade, but... Alright, cool. No! God damn it. Vomiters. Okay, we are not going downstairs this time because.
I wonder what it's like inside.
Yeah.
There could be anything in there.
I don't think upstairs is gonna be any better, but we'll see.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Damn, they got me, but I can keep going.
They got me. It didn't sound like they got me. That sounded like got a little scratch. I'm okay. No, the staircase is not as bad as the underground. Granted, I can't see shit. Oh, no, 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 no! Fuck you guys! Fuck all of you vomiting assholes! Yay, nerve. I don't know what up here I need to shoot at. I see explosive. Explosivo! Why is there so many barrels up here? Why is there so many barrels up here?
Casualties are mounting! We're falling back!
I? Trying to shoot that, but okay. Don't do that to me. Controller, please don't do that to me.
Oh god, we're only at the halfway point?
Ooh. Ooh.
Still haven't found a final up yet. What the hell is that? I'm assuming I'm going down there at some point.
You know what to do.
Hi! Oh, I didn't mean to shoot that, but okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
What is that? Give it to me. I would rather wait. They get a little bit closer.
Would you fucking die?
There. Okay. I feel like there's should be a file up here somewhere, but I'm not seeing.
Ladies first this time.
Ow! Oh! I grabbed it. Cool. Yeah. I didn't realize that was in there, and I was like, oh, fucking herb.
This is the place.
Serious? Okay. Like, there's more hunters, but I feel like hunters are a little bit more doable than the Camaros were.
What's wrong, Jill?
Oh,
I don't know if I'm going down there or not. I really don't know if I am. Oh, apparently I am. Okay. What is that? Oh, shit. We're gonna use the Uzi. Because I feel like I've got a decent move. I got a decent chunk of ammo to use on it. No! Both of you, fuck off! Vomiting assholes! Don't trust any of you. I see it. Let me pick it up. There's something over there. There's lag this time. I've noticed a lot less, like, sound delay. Hold on, let me turn my speakers up a little bit.
Where'd they come from?
Yeah, no. There's no lag this time. I don't know why there's lag sometimes. You know what? No, we're not dealing with this. You vomiting assholes can just stop. Hey, Arkham! Ooh, that was close.
They're here too!
Uzi. Give me the Uzi.
We can jump over.
Just jump! Fuck you, Chris! Fuck. Y'all vomiting. What are you jumping, guys? Ow. Haven't used my health yet, so.
Where'd they all come from?
We're getting surrounded. We have to fall back.
You're right. Run for it.
A little closer. A little closer. Oh, that got everyone. Yeah, for the moment.
Bronson.
Chris.
Because I don't have shit set up.
Let's see this through.
Yes, this is Chris and Jill. This is the Russia, Chris and Jill. Ow, jerk. How are you still alive? The bomb exploded right at your feet. Thank you. Yeah, out of all that were available to me, there was only like two that I was like, oh, let's. Shotgun is best for hunters. Actually, technically, Magnum's best for hunters because they almost always die with one shot, but. Ow.
There were so many of them. What's with this place?
We'll have to check it out.
Like, I get that ship, I do. But I also get them not being shipped together because they're like best friend work buddies kind of
Chris,
thing.
Something about this floor.
They've also been through horrific
trauma together.
Yeah. Remind me of the mansion incident while we're fucking. Well, there's this one time where I grabbed a shotgun and the ceiling tried to crush me, and Barry was there.
Here and now.
Thank you. For the dishes. You okay? Hot?
Yeah, I was doing a little bit of a. Yeah, I'm warm.
Okay. I will. When I take a break, I'll try to see if I can get airflow going through the hall. Yeah. Okay, real quick, let's see if we can upgrade anything. Nope, we can't. Fuck me. Okay. I don't remember what Area 2 is. I really don't remember what Area 2 is. The Uzi is maxed out. Yes, the Uzi is maxed out. Well, yeah, I like the remake model, which is what this uses. This uses the remake model, and then, like, I don't mind the look of Jill in Revelations, I like the look of 5, because 5 kept the face. I hate the hair. The hair does not do her justice. Jill had that very, like, girl next door kind of beauty to her. Like, she's, like, a lot of the features are really kind of ugly, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the big nose and the kind of, like, blind-looking eyes. But the brunette, those eyes and that nose and the shape of her head together actually works and, like, makes her look pretty. I don't know how to explain that now. It's, like, I'm not saying big noses or those eyes aren't attractive. They're just, they look weird.
Up to their
and
old
together
tricks,
they look
They've
good.
Got their sticky fingers in
I
every
guess
pot.
If that makes sense.
This thing sure goes down deep.
It's starting to look like the right
yes.
place. We've only just recently learned about this place. I'm willing to bet it's hiding something important.
Files.
It's obviously not just some warehouse.
Hi. Really? And I get this is the final freaking level. Of course, we're gonna have 20 million freaking hunters. Uzi! Exploded barrel! Exploded barrel! Give me the barrel! Oh, there was a gun there! God damn it! Swing back around, please, so I can grab the gun. Oh, Jesus! Grenade it is! Oh, God, don't do that speed controller. I mean, I could see that, but how many military officers do you know has that, like, blind eye look? I mean, not saying it's, I don't know. Well, her look in RE5 is based off of the remake model. It's still the same model. God fucking... There is a lot of... I still have not found... Ooh, grenades. Turn back around, please. I want to see what this... Ooh. Oh, no, grab that. I keep maxing out my Uzi.
A decontamination shower?
Well, we hope. I hope I didn't miss the friggin' first aid. Shut the door, get off the floor, nobody do the dinosaur?
I'm not sure, but I bet we'll find out.
Yay, first aid. Yay, more grenades. I mean, they're still on my Twitch, as far as I know. You can still look at them if you want. Last stream wasn't very, productive? I mean, it was. We did get through... Did we get through three? I thought we got through three. Fucking bugs. And I know what these levels are. These levels are basically, we're gonna reuse monkey. We're gonna reuse every monster in this game. So this seems like the final level or the final confrontation. Because why make a new? I mean, they do make a new-ish.
Love our.
But it's like the sharks. I don't understand the sharks.
Moving so fast.
Why would you have another thing with the sharks when the sharks were I want sharks with freaking laser beams attached to their head. Hi. Ow. Yeah. That was Sega, but... Ooh, no, what was that? I think that was a gun. Fuck. Shit. Oh, I just broke the level, apparently.
Those containers are getting moved.
What's in them? We better check
them out. Nothing?
Fire. Why are they destroying
them? Why would they destroy their own products?
I'm gonna run out of Uzi. The test gets toasted.
Look, the container.
It's still alive.
Really?
It's still alive!
Yeah, not for long.
No. Oh, I didn't see him pop in. Not in this. What? Wait, what was that? I saw something. What was that? Oh, great. Hunters and Liquor. This is the only game that has Hunters and Liquors in it together. Oh, yeah, Survivor did too. I'm wrong. Well, and technically, the third remake did, even though they weren't actually, like, true hunters. Betas. The betas. Okay. The crab hunters. Like, I don't mind the crab hunters, I just wish they wouldn't have been like, yeah, this is how they look in our new version of the remake, and I'm just like, you guys fucking ruined this. Shut the fuck up. Ooh, what was that? Fuck, you're vomiting douche. No. Vomiting assholes. No, Rye does. Rye likes buff macho Chris. I'm kind of indifferent on him. Like, I'm not a big fan of it, but like, look back at the boxes. Okay, they're, oh, fucking eliminators. Hey, remember this enemy from Zero that never made an appearance in another game? Yeah, we're bringing him back. I want to use the shotgun, but I...
Victory secure. Many casualties.
Not until 2010. I swear to God there was a file in one of those lights, and there probably was, I just missed.
It's getting away!
Oh,
not if we can help it.
Why are we chasing after the monkey? It's probably a trap.
It's a trap!
No shit! Do I shoot it?
Yeah.
I shoot it. Oh, fuck no. Fuck. Come on, you can't die. Die in a fire. I feel like I need to switch the shotgun, and I probably do. Walk
this
into
many
it.
Of them, we must be getting close.
It's the final stretch.
It's
Let's
the
move it.
Final countdown.
It's only slightly off.
Oh, fuck this area. Hey, how many people like the fucking movie?
But anyways, yeah. I'm not even saying that Mara is really good.
I love how Chris backflips. Like, I have never known. They basically stole Leon's moves for Chris in this.
Also, to be fair, like, I mean, I don't. From what I've seen, it looks like Chris has aged quite a bit. Actually, kind of looks like he went a little bit back towards
the
Hive.
The security
yeah.
system's
Not
active?
And then
that
they reconstructed his face.
Important. Not nearly as much, but, like, it's a fair amount, if that makes sense.
We can't get through.
Yeah, we'll say
it's fair. Oh, I was so waiting for another I don't think I found a single file in this. Oh, no. Oh, I shouldn't have grabbed that. Hi, guys. You monkeys. Monkey, get out from behind the swiveling chair. Oh, God. Give me that. We're dumb. Actually, we do have plans for RE4, but we want to start with Zero and Remake. Fuck, really? They brought the bees back? I forgot. They're like, hey, have some bees. How about we have leeches, too, since, you know, we haven't seen the... Yeah, like, why? Why? Well, and like, I could understand the leeches, but they haven't even shown the leeches yet. Like, I could understand the leeches because, you know, they were the root, things for the, oh, fuck, for the creation of the team. I did not find any files, I don't think. Fucking monkeys! I hate these things. I think this is the boss area. Mother! You know what? I have grenades. Take that. No, that didn't kill all of them. Are you all dead now? Seriously? How many fucking monkeys? I guess that was the boss, but fuck. Goddamn fucking monkey. Yeah, I still had a first aid, thankfully. I can almost get through these levels without using the first aid, almost. I'm even better if there's no lag, but given how many ports this video or the video cable has to go into. Oh, I found one file. Okay. I'm sure there's like six of them in there. Okay, I should be able to upgrade something? Yes. I almost want to do power on that because I've been using that a lot. That way, hopefully, things will die quicker. What do I still have? Okay, that one's maxed out. Oh, I haven't maxed out the revolver yet, either. Huh? Oh, yeah, pissed off at it. Good, maybe now I can fucking play it and get caught up.
No, it's the fact that I should have done the fucking...
Oh. Because
now I have to go through, refight a bunch of shit.
Oh.
And I'm in the high rank now.
Does it make it high rank if you didn't do it when it was low?
I was doing the cat dog quest, basically.
Right.
In the main game, you can go, or main game, in the single, air quotes, the village quests, single player stuff, you can go up to 6 stars, apparently that still counts as low rank. On the hub quests, once you get up
really? Because I thought 5...
No, on the hub quests, once you get up to 4.
Yeah, 4. 4 is...
I mean, my entire existence is kind of being annoyed.
I hate this area so much. I should probably just get the gun out. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. That's not a good sign. If they're giving me... They're giving me that right at the beginning. Oh, that's like right. I've got to select which door to go through in this. And there's like three or four of them. Oh, and then it's the final boss. Okay, all right. Still not as bad as the Ivans. Fuck me. Hi. Hate the monkeys. Give me, ooh, hello, Hunter. Like, give me everything but the monkeys. Take the stupid bugs. Like, even this umbrella, like, underground lab looks a hell of a lot better than the remakes and the nest. I hated the look. Like, I didn't mind the look of the nest, but the central column of the nest looked like crap. We have a giant cylinder tube with extended walkways, and it's really doesn't make a lot of sense. I thought one of these lights had a... Or not. Or not. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. There is... Hi? Oh, goddamn you guys. There's a file, there's some grenades, whoop-de-doo, turn back around, I think there's a gun. Or don't. Or don't. That's fine, I didn't want to pick up that gun anyway. I? One of these kind of places growing up. Yep, yep, fuck you. Oh, those blew up. I didn't realize those blew up. Okay. Fuck you, Windows. Oh, God. What are we... Oh. 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 That's bullshit. Oh, God. Oh, God. That was almost really bad. Zombies on fire. Wouldn't have happened if I was in control. Hey, Maddie. Oh, no, it's fine. There's still a decent amount of game left that I'm hoping to get done tonight. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, why do we... Wait, why is there Ivies here? We haven't seen Ivies in the whole fucking game. Why are there Ivies here? Why is there Ivies here? Oh, fuck you, monkeys. Why is there fucking Ivies here? Bats? Really? Hi! Oh. Was I not supposed to shoot that? I don't think I was supposed to- Oh, no, no, give me that. Thank you. I don't think I was supposed to shoot that. Or maybe that saved me... I don't know. Did Chris just sneeze into his gun? Yeah, I was gonna say, nice. God, I want to get out of this apartment. Like, I really would love to go to the mall.
Enough already. Jesus!
You know, I've got enough grenades. Take that. I should probably be saving it for the boss, but... Monkeys. Really?
Which way should we go?
What's that switch do?
That device is linked to the door.
If we take it out, the door should open.
I don't... I hate this, because you have to play through it like 4 times in order to get to where you need to go. Oh, there's obviously someone in there. Oh, we're going in there, because I see an Uzi.
Same room, over and over.
It must be set up this way to confuse intruders.
Well, yeah, if you don't have any sense of direction. I think mine are ours are open, but there's strong mandates. Oh, hi. No. Stay down. Oh, God damn it. I'm gonna go this way. Hi. Bad. Wrong door. Wrong door. I picked the wrong door. I hear zombie. Don't see the, oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna go that way because I see a gun. Yeah, we're going that way. Since I should have just cleared the room out. Oh. What the? Oh, hi! Oh, hi! No, you can die. So can you. They gave me a nerf. Team jumping hunters. Hi. Are we done? Oh, hello. Yeah, give me that. So I haven't used the first aid spray yet. I should be good for this fight. I should be good for this fight. Before I eat my words.
Where are we?
It's probably where they test
BOWs. That actually sounds really cute.
I'm sure you understand the thrill of battle, and the rush that comes with the feeling of being alive after a good battle.
Another Umbrella Psycho.
The latest in Umbrella's product line.
Fuck this fight. Actually, I think the Nemesis fight was worse. I'm trying to remember what all has to happen
all
in this fight.
All controlled by the Red Queen computer.
The Red Queen, something we jammed into the series after the movies.
Oh, that's right. It has a fucking... Oh, God, I forgot what fucking creepy... Or not even creepy.
Rockets?
We need to shoot them down.
So this is what they've been developing. Yeah, give me
what
that.
What do we do now? Nothing seems to be working.
We have to find a weakness.
I mean, grenades seem to work.
I hope this is wearing it down.
I mean, oh god, he's already Oh shit. Reload, reload, reload. Shit.
If they can make it.
Oh, damn it. Damn it. Have another one.
He's a tough one.
Have another one. Oh shit. I think this is a 2-stage boss fight. Yeah, it does.
Isn't he done fighting yet?
Oh god.
Nothing's getting through. through that armor.
We have to take it.
I mean, it doesn't have much armor left with how much I've been peppering it.
It's just a matter of time. Let's finish it.
Okay. I know that is not the end of it.
Unfortunately,
yeah, it does.
Chaos is out of control.
Oh, I forgot about the weird mutation that they couldn't even animate properly. Okay, that seems off. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's like no other mercenaries that made it. It's just Chris and Jill. Chris and Jill should never be a part of a team. Gee, I wonder what I need to aim at. Oh crap, what are we doing?
I have a bad feeling.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay. So I gotta shoot rocks and tentacles. Alright. That seems off. Can I shoot the glowy bit on your arm?
There. Yeah, I see. That must be its weak spot. Even the great Achilles hat is here.
I am. Oh shit. I should probably switch to something else. Oh shit! Oh shit! I didn't realize there was another one. Hi, can you fuck off?
Made this one
yeah, okay. That was
Chris,
deserved. Okay, shotgun. Oh. Well, he's already half dead, so yay? Reload. For the love of God, reload faster. Oh, fucking hell. Oh god, that was a mess.
Damn, better not get close.
Stay on your toes.
Quick, this boss fight is. Oh shit, I'm out. Oh, there's guns on the floor. I fucked that up. Guns on the floor. Give me the guns. Give me the fucking guns. Oh, I'm almost dead again. Shit. No. One more. Ugh. You douche. Die. Oh, that was close. I wasn't thinking it was going to be that close, but yeah. Fuck. It's just, yeah, I can't even explain what this thing is. It is every fanfic's writer Resident Evil fucking thing ever. I don't even know what its fucking face is. Its face is atrocious. Glitchy avatar. I was not closing my eye. Fuck you. The camera doesn't like it when I'm this far back because it thinks I'm closing my eyes. Blow.
The end of Umbrella is just a question of time. But...
yeah.
Wait. Who took off in the chopper? And why are you guys just hanging out?
The Talos Project Umbrella placed so much
faith in. Ha ha ha, God for good.
Failed.
Yeah.
However, Chris and the others were a little too quick to pat themselves on the back. It was not by justice or faith.
I love how they're, honestly, to kill a virus, that's what you do. You burn
now,
the shit out of.
It was only with my help that they were able to succeed. The only thing that can defeat power is more power.
Wesker, don't talk like you're the good guy
right
here.
Perhaps, but the truth can be so cruel.
And Chris would be like, fuck no, I've had enough fucking trauma with you for the rest of my life. Let alone, you know, having a relationship with everyone who has... I'm sure people who have PTSD together probably are, I don't know. I feel like that would kill any, like, mood. Like, I have to agree with Rai. I think that would kill any mood you would have with another person. Oh, God, yeah, I missed so many files.
Thankfully, I'm not 100% completing this. Because, I've already done that. Oh, no, 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 no. Let's see if we can customize anything. Nope. Alright, cool. So we gone? Oh, God, I forgot how much of a pain in the ass Wesker's is. Wesker's is normally pretty fun. Normally. Oh, boy. What do I use? I'm gonna go with the shotgun. I'll be doing Code Veronica next. Because we are going to try to get through a bunch of the Resident Evil supposed, like, side games. Veronica is probably considered in line with the mainline games, but it's a weird game
if it consumes itself. I will enlist the help of an old friend against our common foe.
I love how Wesker's just running, walking through
to eliminate the other.
I want that coat, that weird blue lined.
There's no time to wait for authorization from the Russian government. That facility is an umbrella base.
Yeah. We can't let them get away with this.
Chris, it appears our fates are forever intertwined.
Don't throw away that coat. That coat was awesome. But yeah, I'll be doing Code Veronica, and then I'll be doing Darkseid Chronicles. Since I figured we'd at least go through, fucking Batman here, Jesus. Popping grates off openings before Batman made it cool.
Like a little black cockroach.
Biohazard.
That's racist.
Contamination detected.
Casualties?
Over 90% of the research staff have been eliminated. In a primary contamination zone, the survival rate is less than 2%.
It is such a waste to destroy this place. But we don't have a choice.
Oh, fuck. I
With
forgot this is...
With you and Talos, we can always start over.
I forgot how fucking...
Proceed with the Talos activation. We need him operational before the Russian government arrives.
Probably.
Acknowledged. Resetting activation program schedule. Two airborne objects are approaching at high speeds toward the facility from the northeast.
Did you think it would be that easy? I'll enjoy this challenge.
And apparently they can't think of any other names than Sergei for Russian. Oh, God. Oh, God. I feel like I need to throw a grenade, but I don't know. Hi? Kinda hoping I can drop that on one of them. One of you is probably gonna start vomiting, and I say, fuck you. Really? You guys are in unison there? This is the shit I was trying to do with Chris and Jill. They never fucking listen. Heel toe, kick, turn, heel toe. I love how the spider's just casually walking by, like, don't mind me. Going to the fridge with a glass of milk. Oh my God. Go faster, please. Thank you. Why? Like, I don't want to use a grenade here, but... because spiders are relatively slow. They just... at least in this game, they're relatively slow. Are we good? Can I move on? I don't remember what I need to destroy in here.
I can use this.
I can use this. Oh, yep. I've actually been drinking. I've actually been drinking a lot between. Oh, I guess I can take a drink here. I guess I have to. It's weird that my avatar actually functions of. Oh shit, there is a laser? No, I didn't want to pick that up.
I was expecting.
Wanted the weapon. Hi. Give me the Uzi. I want the Uzi. Give me the other Uzi. You hunter. Reload. God, that took forever. Fuck you. Oh no, liquors. And everyone's probably like, liquors don't look like that. They did in the original too. They weren't super buff till 5, and for whatever reason the remake decided to make them super buff again. I don't know why. Does it make, shoot that light. Because it makes no sense. Oh god, this is the exact train from the fucking movie. This is why Hollywood ruins games. And not because they try to take a story and turn it into a non-interactive medium. They have to fuck things over so bad. They're like, oh, we have to make this train into the cannon. And the laser grid, and the pie! Like, 2 and 3 have the nest, and I'm like, that's not what they were called. That's not what they were called in the original game. Fuck you. They were called just the labs. But since the movie called them nests, we have to call them nests in the remake.
What's this?
Oh, God. I'm waiting to see how the new Mortal Kombat movie does. Because, like, the new Mortal Kombat looks good, but I'm also kind of like, we tried this before, guys. It wasn't very good. I don't know if they'll ever do Doki Doki, because Doki Doki is an indie game. I'm still waiting for FNAF. I'm waiting to see how they do FNAF, but then again, Scott Cawthon is on FNAF, so I'm hoping it's good.
A shortcut.
Oh, I forgot all this shit in this level. Wait, no, I fight the Ivans in this level. Fuck! I should have brought the rocket launch. Well, you die. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, how about, no. Really? Oh, hey, give me those. Thank you. Saw some other weapons down there. Oh, wasn't. Wesker just jumping around like a. Why? Why did we bring the bat back? Fuck. Thank you, Arkham. Oh, I think was there guns on the other side? I think there were guns on the other side of me. Yep. Yeah. Oh my god, if I have to shoot you. Actually, I don't want to. I'm trying to think of what I'm trying to save here. Why? Why are you a thing? I don't understand why the bat is here. Okay. All right.
Comrade Wesker.
Comrade
Welcome to my humble abode.
I see you are still resolved to go down with the ship, Colonel.
But still left.
Umbrella's not going anywhere. All of the pain, the punishment, and the difficulties helped to make Umbrella stronger. It's a shame you couldn't understand.
I fucking hate you.
Stand aside.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here are a few of my old friends I'd like to introduce you to.
I remember orange juice back. The blue one's new. Because it's
Russia's
really
such a peaceful place, don't
it's
you
really
agree?
Stereotypical like actor trying to do
spot.
Russian accent. It's not really a Russian accent. It's an American actor trying to do a Russian accent. I don't fucking like this fight. This fight can eat a dick. Oh god. Okay, I don't want to pick that up yet. I need both of you. That worked. Bad time to reload. Horrible time to reload. No, give me that! Thank you! Ah, my reload time is horrid. You know what? Fuck it. We'll use this. Hi, guys. I need to wait till they get here. Oh shit, I forgot they shoot missiles, you fucking douchebags. Fuck. Really? Do they ever stop? Are you done? I don't like either of you. Are you done? No, you're coming at me now. You take that. Oh, that wasn't a good time to throw that, apparently. I hate. Oh, okay. I love how Wesker's just like, I'm going up top. Oh, fuck you guys. Okay, there we go. You guys, take that. I need one of you to fucking die. I guess that is the ideal spot to throw a grenade. Fuck you, you fuck. Both of you are fucking assholes. Okay, one of them is almost dead. Oh, hi. That didn't do very much. Shit. Load faster. I am out of ammo. God damn it. You guys oh, I am almost out of ammo. This is gonna suck. Hate this fucking fight. Yeah. Oh, that was almost bad. I hate this fight. I fucking hate this fight. And of course you got me on that. I don't know which one. The blue one? The blue one needs to die? I think the blue one needs to die. It's almost dead. Oh, come on. The blue one is so close to almost... Ow. Oh. I hate this fucking fight. Oh, the Ivans are horrible. Because you can only damage them on their fucking heads. Ugh. I I have to press a button. I have to... There's a couple buttons I've got rigged up. There's that. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I guess I'm dead. I ran. I used my... Thankfully, I have my first aid spray right before that fight. There's smile, there's frown, there's thumbs up, there's okay. I think that's it. I think I only have six. Yeah. And hello to Hydra and Sliver. Oh wait, no. That's the one I want. That's the one I want. Yeah. I mean, I do have the frown, which I think is that one. Yeah, that one's the frown. Oh, fuck. Okay. I don't like this fight. I really don't. I hate this fight. And if I don't finish it, I have to do the level all over again, so...
And more powerful than last time. A protective code that leaves the head.
I hate these fucking guys. I'm gonna wait for them to charge. I thought there were more grenades here, but I guess not. I guess I'm wrong. Oh, there's a gun. There's a gun. There's a gun if I can grab it. There's a gun if I can grab it. I didn't grab it. I guess that's okay. I'll be back this way sooner or later. I don't like this part. Bullshit, I can't. Oh god, it's so fucking... Really? I'm using most of my ammo here because I can't get the damn rockets. Also, what rockets fly like this? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Can I grab the gun? Can I grab the gun? Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Thank you. Give me the gun. Dodge, dodge. Then we jump up into the air. Shoot you in the face, and I shoot you in the face. Fucking fight so much. I mean, I'm doing better. Throw, blow up. Thank you. Come charging at me. I don't like either of you. Fuck off kindly. This is just a really long-ass fight. Like, everything else about this fight is totally fine. This fucking missile one is goddamn bullshit. Like, how much of a dick... Oh, God. How many more fucking missiles do you have? I am almost out of ammo on this. This is gonna suck. Then they run, and it's pointless to try to shoot them because. Ah. Then I have to dodge. Oh shit! I didn't realize that was gonna be a waggle! Fuck the waggle! Well, it's like fighting. Ah, you fucks! It's like fighting two Mr. X's, but then you also have the problem is you can't shoot them every. You can't just shoot them in the chest, you have to shoot them in the head. I mean, if I could trust my... Oh, shit. I did that. I fuck. I did that at the wrong time. No. I chose to change to that at the wrong time. That was my... Oh, we're not doing what I... Okay. We're not doing missiles. That is... Maybe I should let them hit me then the second time. So we don't have to do the fucking missiles. Fuck! I still have my first aid, but fuck, that fucking sucked.
say let them hit me here. Because then we don't do the missiles. I'm assuming we don't do the missiles if they hit me here. Don't do the missiles. Yes, we don't! Okay, that's the strategy. We let them hit me there, and we don't do the missiles. Still have one grenade. This might work. Fuck both of you. Shotgun. I am going to be so out of... Yeah, thank you, Hydra. Don't die. Yeah, that's the strategy here. Trying not to die.
So you want the secret buried in the Russian facility.
No, you're going to come first. Oh, shit! That is not what I wanted. That's okay. I can take another hit. It's fine. It's fine. Ow. Oh, I think that one might... No? No, that one's not dead yet. Oh, God, I only have 8. Oh, shit. I didn't realize I was out. Oh, God. That... Ooh. Ooh. One of you is almost dead. Fuck. Yeah, getting hit is a hell of a strategy. There! He's down. He's down. Hopefully the other one is... I only... Okay, I was like, did I only have to kill one of them? I don't like you. Please die. I don't... Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think we do the missiles if... Okay. I should be able to do this. I hope I can do this. God damn your fucking small ass head. God damn. So hard to hit a. Oh my god. Ha 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 ha! Fuck you! Oh my god. No, Wesker, no! This is not what I wanted! Oh, this is gonna suck. Shit! God damn it! Oh, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. I have a strategy now. But fuck them. God, I hate this fight. I hate this fight. I hate this fight. I hate this fight. We're gonna try it one more time. We're gonna try before a break. I'm not gonna restart this level because this is... I hate this fight.
I'm more powerful than last time. A protective code that leaves the head.
So we're gonna shotgun. We're gonna grenade here. Oh, you fuck. No! God damn you! I should have been able to do that better, but apparently I just suck right now. You both? Fuck! Why am I doing worse? How am I doing worse? How am I doing worse? What? No! Wesker! Wesker, no!
God damn it.
And that one hit me. Fuck you guys.
God damn it.
Okay, you know what? The missiles weren't horrible. It was at least better than taking a fucking hit.
God.
Fuck both of you. Oh. Reload, reload, reload. I hate you so much. Give me that. Seriously? God. Oh shit, I'm out. Oh shit, I'm out. That's a problem. Wesker, no. Wesker, no. I got hit. Why? Why are we doing this? I hate. Streamlabs, what the fuck? Ow. Oh, fuck. I hate you guys so much. What? Oh, okay. I'm assuming we had a bot. Yeah. We're almost dead. Okay. Bot fight!
One down.
And I'm almost dead. No. Oh, good. We're not doing the missiles this time. I hate you all. Oh, Snivy, thank you for the gift sub. Okay, so we can do the missiles, it just really sucks. I don't like you. Without your brother, it's a little bit easier, but not by much. Don't jump. No, Wesker. Oh, good. Because if we don't have to do the missiles, it fucking negates. I hate the Ivan fight so fucking much. He is so close. Except if I get hit, I'm dead. You. Oh my god! Come on! Yes! Fucking hell! Yes! Yes! Fuck you! Fuck you and your brother! Fuck! I hate this fight!
Fatality!
Oh god, I hate that fucking fight! Fuck that fight! I don't know what the reference is to Windex.
I know, I caught that Windex had a Twitter. That's all I got. Bot fight, who will win? Gift sub, that went downhill. Windex has a heckling Twitter and verified? I don't know. That's going over my head right now. I hate that fight. And I still have one. Fuck. Oh god. I can upgrade. I think I wasted all my ammo for that fucking. I did! No, I think I still had. No, I had like 100 rounds left. Wait. Why didn't it. Oh no. Hold on. Why didn't it unlock the last episode? Oh no. Oh god. What do I have to. Before I take a break, I want to see what. Why didn't I unlock the last? If I have to beat that fucking last thing with an A rank, I swear to God. Oh, okay. I guess that made sense. An Umbrella Academy? No, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for Chronicles. Is there a Wesker and Umbrella Academy? Actually, I heard there was supposed to be a Netflix series of Resident Evil soon, but. Just a sec. Oh, that's right! Unlimited ammo comes with S if you S rank everything. I forgot about that. That doesn't make things easier, though. On hard, you have to S rank hard. Beat Raccoon City's Destruction 3 with an A. Oh. Fourth Survivor, Complete Dark Legacy 2. Dark Legacy 2, Complete Death's Door, and Nightmare 2. Your blood sugar is low. Yes, thank you. Okay, so what. Wait, hold on. What is that called? Dark Legacy. Complete Fall of Umbrella 3 unlocks that. Complete Deaths. Deaths? So how do I unlock. I gotta get an A rank on that. And fuck. So I have to get an A rank on this, which unlocks, I'm guessing, that. And then once I unlock that, I get the final. And then once I get the final, I have to come back here. Okay. God damn it. No, I was going to say, the Castlevania anime was actually really good. But then again, it also took them, I think it took them what? It was 1 year for, was it three episodes or four episodes? And then it took them another year to finish the first 10 episodes, and then I haven't watched the second or third or fourth season or whatever it is. Okay. So I'm gonna go take a break. I'm gonna go take a break, and then we apparently have to redo this one. We have to redo this one so we can unlock the other episodes. Okay. I'm trying not to scream. But okay, that's what we have to do. So I'm gonna take like a 5 minute break. I apparently have to go get something to eat because my blood sugar's dropping. Fuck. I guess as long as I don't have to do the Ivan fight again, I'm good. I'm good if I don't have to do the Ivan fight again, because fuck the Ivan fight. But I'll be back. Give me a few minutes so I can scream. I almost want to ask, what would you have guys have done if I just didn't come back? Although that would have been more of a question had I not beaten the Ivan fight. No, Rai is taking a bath because it's actually really hot in the apartment. I just turned the air on. It's like 80 degrees in here. Because it got warm today. And unfortunately, even with the windows open, the apartment didn't cool down properly. Thank you, Maddie. I am eating a snack real quick, and then we will continue on. Thankfully, the rest of this game should not be this bad. It's, God, what are they called? They're kind of like, are they Swiss rolls? They're basically berry-filled, like, short, like cream and strawberry Swiss rolls. Or maybe that's what they're called. I don't remember. No, because I thought Swiss rolls were chocolate. But these aren't chocolate. These are, like, breading and strawberry. Strawberry shortcake rolls is what Rai is yelling at me from the bathroom. Okay. Yeah, it's not shortcake. Okay. Alright. Okay. Let's... Fuck. I don't even know what I have. My blood sugar is not going to be low for very long. Fuck off.
You are at 59 units.
Fuck off. I don't know if there's a way to even show it on stream. There might be a way to show my blood sugar on stream, but I'm not... I don't know. What? Okay. Snivy, don't. I would say don't even say stuff like that. I mean, like, I know I say fuck me, but that's kind of in a, you know, like, fuck you, fuck me kind of way. In a, like, screw this fight kind of way. I guess I'm gonna use that. No! Fuck me is a... You should know the term fuck me. Let's fuck is not... If I said let's pause, fuck, that's not the same thing as let's fuck. Saying let's fuck back to back is not okay. And that should not be taken, that should not be posted that way.
What?
Okay, I didn't even look at what I have to do here.
We have to get to the roof, come on.
This way. Yeah, I know, I need to look for... Shoot that! Oh! Right! This shit! I don't remember what I actually have to do here. You know what? Screw you. I need to get headshots. Or try to. There's one.
I don't think we'll make it through there.
I need to throw that
what
in there.
Now?
Fuck. I'm trying to get some headshots here. Ah, crap!
I'm doing wonderful right now. So many zombies. How did that not kill more of you? Headshot. That, I don't think was a headshot. That was... Yeah, this is a Twitch chat. Like, if I say, let's dot dot dot, like, fuck me, it's more of a fact that, like, screw this level. Stop. Don't just say that in a chat.
What?
I'll cover you.
Yeah! It shouldn't. But it does kind of feel that way, doesn't it? Like, I don't like it. I shouldn't waste this much ammo. I don't.
How much lead we pump into it. Be careful!
I don't know.
We need to find something with a little more kick.
I know it has a little more kick, but we're not gonna shoot it yet. I guess I shouldn't even be wasting ammo here. Oh no, yes I should. I should be shooting him. Never mind, that was my mistake. Starbucks. Okay, so... He's not dead, keep moving, guys. He's not dead. Keep moving, guys. Bucks. We are not sponsored by Starbucks.
Hey,
oh, I don't have grenades anymore. That's a problem.
I don't know.
Let me shoot you in the head. Boom, boom.
Is that a zombie?
I've had to deal with something like that before. We need to stay as far away from it as possible.
I need to get criticals here. Give me that. We're not gonna shoot the barrel this time. That's a bad idea. Really, bird? No, we're not gonna shoot the barrel. We're not gonna shoot the barrel. We're not gonna shoot the barrel. Not until dipshit comes down the stairs. You. No! That's cool.
Him again?
Him again?
You don't know when to stop.
So we are just gonna. Can I just break the windows? Oh, I was gonna try to shoot the light!
Let's use that.
Hello, gun.
Now's our chance.
There we go.
They're here, too.
It's quite a persistent guy. You should be more careful about who you date.
Shut up, Carlos.
Jokes. We've gotta run.
Maybe don't joke about the guy that's gonna fucking shoot rockets at us later. There, critical, thank you. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
Take that!
Because there actually is an S rank for destroying. Ah, god damn it. There's an S rank for. Yeah, pretty much. There's an S rank for destroying things. Why?
Take that!
I have to destroy things, I have to find files, I have to get headshots. No! Okay, you know what? Fuck all. of... I don't like you. I don't like you at all. I'm trying to get an A rank. I'm really trying to get an A rank. No. I say Steve is somewhat worse. Steve is god awful. Steve is really bad. Steve is, like, creepy bad.
He's back!
Oh, I need a grenade.
There's a room!
Let's hide there.
Guess we're using this.
Just have to wait for him to pass by.
I know. Piss off. Hello, God. You vomiting asshole! Why? Really?
Take that!
I'm trying to get criticals. I'm sure I have to get a huge amount of criticals. I need to just hold on. I need to just shoot things because thank you.
I think
because
so
I
too.
Need to keep my health up. At least I need to get.
What does he want with us anyway?
No, yeah, I need to keep my health up until the last bit of the fight. Fuck you, dog. Oh, come on, controller, don't do that to me now. Oh, I forgot how much I hate this area. You dogs. Wow, I can't believe I missed that file.
It's him!
Hi, Nemi.
Stop! I admire his determination.
Yeah, well, considering someone just said, let's fuck in chat.
You can't fight him! This way!
Like,
right.
He's like, well, you said it. And I'm like, no, I probably said, let's, .. Oh, fuck. So we're not going to talk about...
You seem to know your way around.
I know this city like the back of my hand.
You'll have to give me a tour.
Monster.
Later.
I don't know, Rye. How is Monster Hunter Switch since I haven't been able to play very much of it?
It's good. I mean,
I think I've killed 3 monsters. I've done fetch quests, but then again, I haven't gone past the. I was apparently doing the group monster shit. While I was.
And then I went and did all the solo stuff and found out you have to go and do some group monsters.
Anyway.
Take
get off me, get off me, get off me. Oh, I don't like you. Oh, headshot, thank you. Headshot, thank you. Give me that. Give me your head, you! Oh, goddammit. Okay, I guess we're just gonna shame down these assholes. All of you can die in a fire. There we go. Pinpoint.
We need to get up to the roof fast.
Hello, dog. Okay, I've got 2 grenades. Probably ain't gonna help. Like, no. No, we're not going with this group. All of you can die. Actually, I'm gonna need the grenade launcher, aren't I? Oh, are we just waiting on the... I don't... that up yet. I don't want to pick that up yet.
Let's get to the roof.
Right.
Fuck. Both of you. And die kindly.
What is the UBCS thinking?
I'm too far down on the chain of command.
Would you kindly fuck off?
I can't believe they're gonna destroy the entire town.
It must be serious. It's coming. We must have a secret they wanted to hit.
A secret?
I don't know.
Well, I don't get the air on them, so.
The money I was promised. I just know we need to hurry up and get the hell out of this place.
I don't like hunters. I don't like the fact that I have to A-rank this level. Let's see if I can get these guys. You jerk! How are you not dead?! No! Thanks for aiming at downward, Jill.
I don't
looks that way.
You.
Actually,
again?
I can probably use this.
Now what?
He's got a rocket launcher.
You can't be serious. This guy's carrying trouble.
Are you kidding me?
That weapon.
How can we take that thing?
Are
out?
You kidding me? Oh no! Why? Why? That was a weird neck thing. I wish I could just run from this and not waste the ammo. Seriously? Oh my god, I hate fucking rockets. I hate you so much, Demi. What are you doing? What are you? I don't. You know what I don't hate? Vests. Seriously? Fuck off. What? What the fuck are you doing? Just there. Ugh.
It looks like that did the trick.
Looks like that did the trick. No, the fuck it didn't. Shut the fuck up, Jill. You're stupid. God damn it.
Take that!
I need to get headshots. Oh, you're just gonna dick! I knew it! Fuck you. Didn't want to waste that, but. Ugh! Give me a minute. Yeah, give me a second. I will. Wow, two headshots. I call that good. Give me that. This. Nope. I shouldn't have grabbed that! God damn it!
It looks that way.
We survived that?
Oh.
Aim for that barrel and.
Okay. I was like, I don't know how that one blew up and the others didn't, but apparently it was cutscene related. I hope I get an A rank on this, because fuck this level. I hope I got enough criticals to get an A rank on this.
No way.
Die.
Is it possible?
I have a feeling.
Die.
Coming in.
I don't like you. Please die. Now he's doing that.
You can't shoot it with those tentacles in the way.
Yeah, and you know what sucks is I can't fucking stop the tentacles coming out of the fucking ground. Oh god, don't fucking do that! Ow! I call bullshit on that, but okay. You can die anytime. Yeah, not so fun, is it? I should still have a health spray? Give me an A rank. You'll see it at the end. It's a culmination of enemies killed, headshots, damage, environmental destruction, and
there it is.
Files. Four things? I think there's five. There's something else.
All those people.
Time. Five, there's time. How quickly you did the level. I am so angry right now. It's fun for the Wii. It uses the remake assets, so there's some jankiness in it, but oh, god damn it. So I'm missing like three files. If I could find where those other three files are. God damn. I had 13 critical hits and that didn't count? Oh, okay. All right. So time and enemies, I am fine on. But I need to find where those files are, is what I really need to find. No! I want to finish this game! We are doing Resident Evil all this for the rest of this month and next. I will say this. Do you guys want me to play this on the file that I'm pretty sure I have infinite ammo on? Because I can beat that. I wanted to go through and beat this like a proper game, but I might have to just go back and beat. Hold on. Controls! Can I customize anything? Anything that is useful? Probably not. No. Fuck. No, that's not what I want. I think I have to start the game in order to exit to the main. Yeah. That's a lot of the files I am missing. Fuck it.
Okay, I think I have to start one. Let me start one, and then I think I can go back to the title screen. Oh, God, I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna start one, exit out to the title, reload. I shouldn't have had to do this. I really shouldn't, but since I'm stupid and I don't remember where half the files are, stop commenting back there, Mr. I got angry at Monster Hunter.
I'm not angry.
Resident Evil.
Can you drink both your Red Bulls? Chronicles. Okay. Yeah, this is. Is this my hard mode? I think this is my hard mode. Just a sec. I want to see what this is set on. Okay. No. Here's what I'll do. I'll do infinite ammo, but I'll do it on hard mode. God, yeah, fuck this. Yeah, everything's infinite ammo. You know? I kind of want to go through using the Magnum. Oh, that's right. I forgot that was the other grenade launcher. When the fuck did... Oh, I think I unlocked that in the Aider, the Hung. That one I unlocked in the Wesker. Fuck it. I'm using the hand cannon. We're going to use the hand cannon. No? I mean, it could be offensive. I think most people tend to refer to them as gremlins if they are.
It is important to remain calm and collected, even in the most extreme situations.
I fucking hate this.
In Umbrella's underground laboratory, I forgot that wisdom.
I Something forgot about the meeting with Leon
changed me. First things first, though. I must escape this town.
There's now lag. I don't know how there's lag now.
I can save the truth for after I make it out.
There's lag now, and I don't know how there is. It must have been... I wonder if going to break caused that lag, going to the BRB screen or the intermission screen. God damn it.
I need to get out of here.
Why do I have so little health? No! Why won't you let me pick these up? Thank you. Or does Ada... I think Ada starts with low health. Oh god, I love that reload though. I love the revolver reload so much. Fuck you. Oh, shit. That was almost bad. We're gonna use the shotgun for a bit, actually. This is hard mode, guys. So, yep, I would have picked up the grenade here. No, I did it originally when I played this game. I just... Oh, you mean you're drawing. Yes, congrats. Fucking... Okay, maybe we aren't. Maybe we are gonna go back to the backup. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking hunters. Oh god, my avatar is glitching out. No, not in this. Although you will see the boss in this.
Be here by now. We were supposed to meet in that hotel.
The boss in this stage is very, it's from Outbreak. Dogs. Ah! Oh yeah, hard mode, they do more damage! Fuck! I didn't have a... It's gonna start me at the beginning, isn't it? I almost guarantee it is. Fuck. God damn it. Cool. Great. Awesome.
I need to get out of here.
I have infinite ammo, but everything does so much more damage. I would set everything on fire and never leave the house, or leave the house. I don't know. Depends where they were. Reload. I don't know why I'm picking up the guns.
Reloading. How many fucking dogs are in this place?
Getting the criticals on this one. I know I'm not, but I'm just trying to get through it. Reload, reload. Reload! Fuck! Let's talk about how the hunters aren't attacking the zombies, and they're just coming straight for me.
He lost his will and chose death. He was weak.
Wesker.
And you, Ada. You have also failed. Your actions in betraying us and helping that Leon fellow will have consequences for our organization.
See this? It's a tissue fragment with Birkin's G-virus.
Well, despite some setbacks, you have proven your value to us. Ada, there are two things you must be made aware of. One, in just moments, Raccoon City will be completely eradicated by a government-launched missile. And two, an umbrella officer will be leaving town in a helicopter.
I love the fact that Ada actually looks like she took damage in this. That's supposed to be Wesker, but or Spencer. Spencer. I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be Spencer. Because Sergei meant comments on it at the end.
If the T-virus did this, what would happen if the G-virus got out?
Have you not learned anything? We are not talking about freaking Umbrella movie or Resident Evil movies because they freaking ruined them. The first one was okay, and the actor, the second actor for Wesker was actually... Fuck! He was decent. God, shit. This is hard mode. This is hard mode, by the way, guys. I had to S-rank this without infinite ammo. This sucks. But since... Why? Why didn't it save? Why didn't it save back at the fucking cutscene? This is my life. Why am I shooting this with a... I need a switch gun. There we go. I'm angry. I'm upset. Like, yeah, I have infinite ammo, which is great, but I still have to reload! This level was. I don't remember where the. Oh my god, why are you still bitching at me? My blood sugar should not be low anymore. Done. I climb the ladder. Okay, deal with the dogs, switch to the magnum. Pick up the herb so you don't fucking die.
The contact should be here by now. We were supposed to meet in that hotel.
Looking for a fucking first aid spray, and I don't know where it is. Which worries me.
This is the place.
No. No. No dogs. Reload, reload, reload. Ow!
God damn it!
Trying to avoid getting bit! Fuck you!
Fuck!
Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh, that was a grenade, I think. No, no, what was that? I want to know what that was. Was that a first aid? No. Crap. Give me that. I don't want to set this back down, but I feel like I have to set this to normal. Fuck.
Wesker. He only cares about people and things.
Nothing? Reload, reload, reload.
I have to.
Ow. Give me... a goddamn healing item. Of course the dog's back. Why wouldn't the dog be back? Don't you freaking die! Oh, what now? Why is this a quick time event?
Ada. Yeah, I would really appreciate it if you shoot the things. Thank you.
This city needs to fix its streets. Oh, now I can use my new toy.
My husband, everyone.
That's not how I meant it. I didn't realize we were playing Ada.
Give me that, give me that. Take your shit. Hey, look, zombies. Ada, you have a shotgun. I hate you so much right now. Sadie says hi. Oh, evening is going well. What is that? What is that? What is that? That's her name.
God, fuck.
Can I switch to? Yes, I can. Take that. Shotgun. Alright. I don't know why I'm trying to pick that up. I have. Hi! Fuck you. Why, controller? Why? Why are we doing this now? Don't fucking do that to me, please. It's bad enough that I'm. I hate all of you. I don't even have the first aid spray, so I don't fucking know where it is. Please, God, get to a point where I can fucking.
Do you mind? I'm in a hurry.
Oh, hey, there's the fucking checkpoint. I fucking hate this. Fucking hate this. Yeah, I'm playing this on hard. So, like I said, I had to do this. I had to get an S rank before. Die. I had to get an S rank on this before it gave me unlimited ammo. And I don't know where the health item was. I'm assuming I probably missed it. Yeah, I've done it, but I don't want to do it again. Yeah. Like, I think the fact that I couldn't get an A rank on the fucking Nemesis one is fucking shit. Given how much I fucking had to go through for that. Come on. I'm hoping that. I think you almost always get the first aid spray before the halfway point. So I think I missed. Oh, nope, there it is. Ha. Why was it this far in? Jesus. Ada is beat up because this is after two. This is after she fell to her death, saving Leon. Well, she did throw the grenade launcher at the end of two, so it's not like. My death was greatly exaggerated. Right. What's that from?
I don't remember.
The news of my death was greatly exaggerated.
Is it
maybe.
I've never seen
fuck, I forgot this was a fight. Ow! Ow. Ow.
Quick, but predictable.
You mother. I don't know why I did that. I can't stagger him? What the fuck, man? Oh, God. Oh. I killed him.
No, it's a historical thing. Hold on. I have to look it up.
That was not Mr. X. That was. I mean, technically it was Mr. X, but it was,
Can't
wait,
you leave
that
girl alone?
Oh my god. Give me the herb, please. Can I pick up the herb? Where's the herb? There was an herb. Where'd the herb go? Huh?
There's
was
too
it
Bird
Twain?
I need to get higher.
No.
Maybe from there.
Okay. I didn't realize that was Mark Twain. I don't like Mark Twain.
Container.
Like, I really don't like Mark Twain. Oh my god.
You can have it.
That was... But that Mr. X was from Outbreak.
You think I'm reckless?
And so was that container where Nyx was in.
You stole the computer core from your own company. I wouldn't exactly call that stable.
The people who go down in history as its heroes are never stable.
No, I don't know who the fuck
Inside
that is.
UMF
I thought that was Spencer, but
the research data.
I don't know who that actually is. I would think that was Spencer.
With that, Umbrella will rise from the ashes.
Unless it was like Krauser. I don't fucking know. He has a fucking, like, oxygen tube in him. I swear to God that's Spencer. I think it was just one of the actors. They were like, hey, we need you to do the lines for Spencer. Just do these lines.
To Wesker's warning. Of course, I knew the only reason.
I mean, it did kind of look like Alfred.
Was because
it really
I had
did.
The G-virus tissue fragment. But I would settle things in time. We were both used to being backstabbed and manipulated.
God, fucking. I had blood sugar should not be low.
Would last a little longer.
I read one of the endings. I don't remember which one I read, though. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, even with infinite ammo, I didn't get the clear time. I got a lot of the enemies, but I didn't get the objects destroyed. That's how hard S rank is on this. That's how many stars I have, too, which is ridiculous now, considering I can't fucking use them anymore. Blue is lounging. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I thought it was the fact that you picked who won. I thought that's what you sent me. Like, you sent me the main one, and then you picked who you wanted to win. Okay, so that was Ada's. Now we're doing Hunks! Fuck my life. I don't think Pin is. I don't think I've seen Pin. God, I'm playing Hunk.
I love how everyone's like, oh my god, Hunk's such a badass.
Pin is, Oni Outlaw. That's who Pin is. I don't know what I want to do. Yeah. Very low ammo, but is the most powerful weapon available. Oh, right, because it's the RPG. Okay, we're doing this. Fuck. Actually, technically, isn't Hunk's game is actually the final chapter in this game, because you don't unlock it until after you do Wesker's thing. But we'll do it this way, and then we'll go back and finish
Alpha
Wesker's story.
This is Nighthawk.
I have secured G. I'm all that is left of Alpha Team.
I don't know if this
I'm on
is key.
Rendezvous point.
Still.
Once again, only you survived, Mr. Death.
I think Keith Roger replaced Hunk in 5. I don't know if this is Keith or if this was his first attempt, so he didn't sound very Hunk-ish. Fuck. Give me that. I have to reload.
He was injured in a firefight. He injected himself with the G-virus and came back.
No! No! That was the fucking... I didn't realize... I didn't realize it was going to be that quick. I didn't grab the first aid spray. God damn it. I might not need it, but... Fuck you, dogs. I'm just going through and blowing up everything. Ah! That's what I get for not paying attention. Yeah, I think I read the Ada ending.
Can anybody hear me? Anybody hear me? I need backup now. You're listening to 777 RC Radio, the Lucky Station. And this is our last.
There's something on the ground. Fuck you, Hunk Senpai Coon! Fuck you, Hunk-kun. Yeah, I'm just using the grenade launcher, because Hunk's, I know Hunk's mission is fucking crazy. Especially now that I missed the fucking first aid spray. Because I'm a genius. Shut up. Rocket, fuck it. This is Resident Evil 4, I'm just gonna rocket everything. You also married me because I had certain technique or craft skills. I have a certain set of skills. I have a certain set of skills that makes me dangerous for cosplay conventions. I don't know. I can pull off the Wesker look. Shut up! Don't need to be reminded that my hair is now widow's peak to no end. Shut up! You're turning 30 soon.
You're turning 29 soon.
You're turning 29 in a few months. You'll be turning 30 next year. Oh my god. And then my controller doesn't want to actually, you know, register. Oh, hi! That was a bad time to shoot that. How are you not dead? Nope. I don't know where I'm looking. I'm looking. Hey, a grenade. Oh yeah, I have grenades. I just missed the gun. Gimme. Bad time to reload. Reloading! I need a nerve. Please. I don't know what the deal with this fucking radio broadcast is.
Thus concludes the report on the current situation.
Yay, herb. Oh yeah, the Mario Kart one. I like that one. That one was funny. Situation in Raccoon City. Umbrella had this to say. What the? Really? No. You. Fuck all of you. That sounds like... there's Ivies here. See, this is where Ivies come in. But they're in the last level because they're like, oh, we have to do something with the Ivies because we haven't done anything with the Ivies yet.
What do we do?
Throw them in the last level because they're going to appear in Hunk's mission. Fuck you. I need another herb because I've been taking stupid damage. Well, considering they didn't throw IVs, the IVs are in two levels. Oh god, what are we doing? Drugs. What the fuck? That handgun is not that powerful. Don't you fucking lie to me. Not against these living things. Yes, Barry, that's the bastard definition of a weapon. Nope.
Alpha team. Goblin 6.
Nope.
Currently at point K-12 in the sewers.
Oh, I think there's hunters on the roof. If I remember how Hunk Levels ends. Fuck. Sorry, I kind of want to get through this because I do want to start Code Veronica tonight. Dead aim we will do if there is time. Because obviously since 8 comes out in a month, we've got... No, neither is Survivor. You can play Survivor in, like, 2 hours.
Survivor is your responsibility.
In 3 hours, yeah. 2 hours. Fuck. No, I need to switch guns, or I just need to keep reloading and shooting. Is that it? Is that all the hunters? I'm sorry, there was an... Hi, Pin!
Oh, hey, speaking of...
Rye was just talking about you.
Hey, check your DMs! I hope to you, your comm's done.
Mission accomplished.
Oh,
the survival rate is 4%.
Okay, there's fucking Hunk's done. Now we got the last one of Wesker's. Yay! On hard mode. Yay! Kill me. No, I am not doing the Ivans on hard mode. Don't even think about it.
The mission objective.
Fuck all of you.
Over everything.
Fuck
else.
All of you.
Holding to that principle is why I have never failed a mission. The death cannot die.
They saw how awful it was on easy. On easy. When I had a full clip, almost a full clip of Uzi ammo. See, and that one drives me crazy, because I didn't do any critical hit, although I was blowing up pretty much everything. So not only did I destroy everything in the level, I also hit almost every enemy in the level. Fuck. No, Hunk didn't die. Hunk escaped. That is actually canon. Hunk... I don't know what he's been doing, because he's made mention in Code Veronica. I fucking don't know what. Let's do the Magnum. I don't know what fucking gun I should use. It's hard mode, so it's probably gonna suck. I, Albert Wesker.
Hey, you know what else sucks?
I don't know why he starts here. Uzis! Yes, please.
Looks like someone already.
Hunk? No.
Good old Chris.
I don't know. Hunk? God damn it, Wesker. Why can you not just use the fucking elevator like everyone else? God, this weird light show is just... Kill the spiders, or not. Feels like it. Reloading! I'm kind of surprised they didn't put the... I guess they wouldn't have put the Hydra in this game, because the Hydra didn't come about till 5. Oh, fuck no. I fucking hate the monkeys. Come on. Seriously, guys? Can we
not say we did. Really?
Monkey!
Fuck off. Ugh. The clues are key and mon. It's monkey. Keymon?
It's monkey! You vapid horse!
Oh, they gave me the missile. Thank you, launcher. There's a lot of you guys who are still alive. Fuck you. How are you still alive? Shooting missiles, guys. Come on. Oh god, M is for monkey. I love the reload sound of the fucking Magnum. Like, this is why I say I'll miss the Wiimotes. Is because they really did do some fun things with the audio. And monkeys! Fucking monkeys! So this is apparently after Jill and Chris came through. Because the thing's destroyed. What the hell is that? Oh, that must be up on the platform.
You're causing quite
a Sarah Bellum?
Going just as I expected.
No, I don't remember who the female agent was. Sarah Miss Bellum, Bellum was Powerpuff Girls. I don't remember who the female agent was in Monkey, in Dexter's lab. And now I feel old again.
No, I mean it was on. I just never watched it.
Dee Dee, don't press the button!
I can't hear this fucking voice that well.
You stupid
girl! Nah, I can't do it. Don't ask. Oh my god, can we chill on the monsters, please. Honeydew, sorry. Yeah, there were definitely some names in kids' shows that you're like, excuse me? Honeydew apparently was the mother. No, missile. Give me the missile. Give me the missile.
Short-circuit this.
I mean, I wouldn't say that's unheard of, given... Oh, God. I don't... Let's just go straight. That was a mistake.
Okay. You've for them. Far too much trouble.
Where the fuck did you guys come from? I came up the stairs that you couldn't by any way follow. Just gonna go straight through. I'm not even gonna. Hi. Bye. They gave me a rocket on infinite ammo. I cannot be at fault for what I do.
My reunion with the Colonel is close at hand.
Hello, Sergei. Yeah. Like I was saying, there are...
Talos.
Oh, Jesus Christ, sorry, I got... Wow, I fell behind on the chat.
The Red Queen computer. The ultimate weapon.
Yeah, you probably should go to sleep, Maddie. Have a good night.
Not bad, comrade.
So this is it.
Yes.
Huh.
She was activated that
Umbrella
night in the mansion.
Con.
I extracted her before Raccoon City.
There are technically four chapters, each which have three
have a lot in common.
Missions,
she
I guess you could say.
Talos,
and then there's submissions after you complete data. Those. So there's
she
like 12.
The, truth, no
the main game, there are 12.
That thing is merely a tool.
Scenarios, and then there's
something the user
one,
determines
two,
for
four,
it.
Six.
It's good that we can be honest
10,
with each other.
And then there's 10 sub-scenarios.
It's the sign
so there's
of a healthy relationship.
There's 22
it's
scenarios to play
this
in this game.
Has to end.
Yep, night, Maddie. And of course, the final bad guy turns into a giant monster, because. Okay. I mean, there is, but it also isn't, like, very. Oh shit! And I just got hit because I wasn't looking.
I hope you still have some fight left, old friend.
How the fuck are you talking? Your mouth has a giant eye in it.
Not like this.
Oh, cool. I'm so glad Infinite Ammo was on, because that made that fight really quick. Their fault for giving me a rocket launcher and expecting me not to use it.
Requested data transfer complete.
His hands were bound and the long thing was coming out of his hands.
On one desk, this should come in handy. It looks like you have finished what you came to do as well, Chris.
Since we're only just 2.5 hours in, I will start up Code Veronica tonight. Which Fry is excited for, because she likes watching me suffer.
Lady.
He likes watching me suffer.
Data portal initialized. 80 seconds until completion.
Complete level. Destination. Well, it's like the remake. The remake is probably one of my favorite games.
All data erased.
Code Veronica is hard. I wouldn't necessarily say it's a bad game.
The music's phenomenal.
Oh god, the music is great in that. And like I like Resident Evil Remake, the first one. The second and third one are absolute crap. God damn it, Wesker.
Soon, Umbrella will be gone forever. They held the power of the T-Virus in their hands, but they lack the proper vision.
The oh, Deadly Silence. Yeah, well, yeah, because Deadly Silence was the handheld one. Like, the handheld one's fucking amazing. They need to make, I wish they would make, I like RE2 and 3. I don't like the remakes. The remakes tried to fucking... The second remake was so bad. Like, the third one I forgot it had these kind of credits. The third one was bad because it was really short and it was really linear. And that's... I know that's why a lot of people didn't like it. I didn't like the second one because it...
Umbrella has been found guilty on all charges of crimes related to the...
It didn't have...
5 years ago. The prosecution has...
It retconned a lot of canon that was bullshit. But it also didn't have the thing that happened in the first game where you do something as one character and you play scenario B and it happens at the exact time as another character. So you're like, oh shit, this shit is happening. Where is it? Why is it happening? Because character A did it in this scenario. That wasn't the case for the remake, and it was fucking bullshit. Even though they still had scenario A and B in the remake, it wasn't... It didn't even work. Yeah, it was pointless. Because Scenario B is almost exact... There's, like, maybe one or two events that are different. But Scenario B is almost exactly a carbon copy of Scenario A, and it's fucking pointless. I mean, I think Ryan and I have already said that we'd like a remake of Code Veronica. Yeah, if they do the same thing they did with 2 and 3, we don't want that remake. If they did it like the original remake... Oh, yeah, they would. Yeah, they would, because there's a lot of comments... or dialogue in the game that comes across kind of transphobic. Yeah, it is. I mean, it was a game made in the fucking, what, early 2000s? 2001, maybe, at the latest? Snivy, you are going completely off a game in there. I'm not even going to touch Phoenix Wright.
No, yeah, they looked great. Like, everything about the look... Yeah, everything about the remakes of 2 and 3 looked fucking gorgeous. But the gameplay and the story was complete crap. Well, I wouldn't say the gameplay was crap. The story was complete crap. They retconned things that didn't need to be retconned. Oh, yeah, sorry. The rig is freaking out because I'm looking at the chat on the other monitor. So it doesn't
My
like
dear
to...
Spencer, how the mighty have fallen. Your umbrella has folded, and now you are a fugitive in the same world you once sought to control.
Welcome to the Umbrella Archives. Please select the desired service from the menu.
We shall meet again before the conclusion of this drama. Then, you will learn of the history. I will write for this world.
Oh my god, Wesker smiled.
Wait, what? What?
I played Gaiden. It was fun, but it's not considered canon at all. Because Leon dies at the end. I wouldn't say people consider Albert Wesker cringe, but okay. Well, yeah, that's just it. Like, the remake of 2 and 3 was... Yeah, I was gonna say, if you want to call Albert Wesker cringe, you tread on your own ground, because Rye will fucking ban you.
That's not negotiable.
Oh my god, where was I going with that? Yeah, I would say Remake 1 is probably the best remake I have ever seen, too. Because it didn't actually take away from the game, it added to it, and it made more sense. I wouldn't consider the Final Fantasy VII remake a remake. It literally, if you have played through... Yeah, I'd consider it a cash grab, but if you have played all the way through the remake, supposed remake, it's not a remake. It is absolutely not a remake, because it ties into the original game. It is not a remake. It is not a remake. It is a... God, I don't even think it's a third. It's like half of the first disc, for starters. It is half of the first disc of the original game, and then it does this whole bullshit like, you guys are deferring from the path that fate had in store for you. So no, it is not a remake. Oh my god, chat is blowing up, and I'm trying to really keep... I need to switch the console so we can do Veronica. Oh my god, I don't want chat to just go, because I want to cover everything everyone's talking about. Yeah, I would definitely call it a reimagining. Oh my god. Yeah, I would call the 3 make and RE2 remake probably more of a reimagining, because if they take that as canon, that's bullshit, because not a lot of things actually happen.
Okay, the thing. I'm giving input really quick.
Okay, while Rai's doing that, I'm gonna get up and change input.
It's one of the very few game series out there that actually has a shit ton of games.
like, when you think about it, Resident Evil has a ton of games. We're on to 8 in the main series. That doesn't count all of the spin-off games. Umbrella Chronicles, Darkside Chronicles, Revelations, Revelations 2, Dead Aim, the second Dead Aim, which was technically a Japanese exclusive based off of Code Veronica. Code Veronica, which is technically main canon, but it's not a numbered game. Like, there's a shit ton of games for Resident Evil.
Oh, shit, fuck.
And literally up until 6, because 6 was really the first game that retconned a bunch of shit, you know, that's a ton of games. That's 5 numbered games, most of the spin-offs.
Well, 5 and 0.
And, well, yeah, and 0. Yeah, so 0, the first game, the second game, the third game, which was really technically 2.5, but whatever. 4, 5, Code Veronica, which is canon. You had Dead Aim in there. You had, I believe, yeah, both Umbrella Chronicles and... Did Darkside Chronicles come out before 6? I don't remember.
Yes.
Yes.
Came out after 5, or around 5 to bridge.
The point is, you had like 10 games in that span before they tried to retcon things. You had 10 games saying, this is what the canon is. And then you come along and go, just kidding, we're changing the canon. Doesn't really work that way. It would be one thing if you made, you know, 1 or 2 games and then went, oh, okay, we want to go in a different direction.
I was going to say, you might get on chat just because. So I'm going to try to answer this while I'm getting things set up.
My phone is dying and I'm attempting to play Skyrim.
Okay.
I'll just yell.
Sorry, my thing's gonna twitch out for a bit until I get the game pulled up. Let me.
That's my big issue with them doing what they did with 6 and then the remake of 2 and 3.
Yeah. We will get into the topic of Alfred Ashford when we start playing the game. I don't want to go into a tangent right now before we even fucking see him.
We will, especially me, we will touch on that topic when we get to that topic.
Yes.
Don't worry.
Because there is a lot of psychological theories that can...
to be unpacked.
Oh my god. Pin, really? If your husband got a robotic arm, would they be a Ryborg? I believe... Oh, God, I forgot I had Dead Pixels on here.
I'd be
there's so... Oh, my God. Pin, you started a whole can of worms. Oh, and I just went past it. I forgot I have Saint Row the Third. I need to play that one. Yes, there's a Biotic Commando.
Let's go. The TLDR is that Code Veronica has some, by today's standards, offensive character. Well, not
I'm hoping that the fact that it says it downloaded my save games means it's not... Hopefully I can save to the console. Yeah, because I'm assuming I saved to the cloud. Although, I guess, technically, I can just play a new game, and if there's an open slot for the file. Okay, Code Veronica. Try to play this for... Actually, and I started it, and I should have paused it. Shoot. I was gonna take a break, but we'll get through the opening, and then I'll... I'll set this up for a break. City to search for her lost brother Chris, and a rookie police officer, Leon S. Kennedy, managed to escape. In case you haven't played the second one, but
they're already dead. I don't think Crash disagrees with me. Like, that's our gripe with the remakes, is you had like 10-ish games that were like the same later. Hey, this is what the canon is, and then they just went, nah.
it's also the fact that they give their IPs out to different companies or publishers to reimagine it, and without checking. That's kind of the problem with Sonic. Is a lot of the newer games have been outsourced to like America, which is fine. They're good games, but like they try to throw canon in when they're like, what canon are you throwing into this?
She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother.
Cool.
Chris Redfield,
so I'll try to get those added the next.
Famous stars team.
No, this is the digital copy that was it's the HD version that was released for Xbox and I think PlayStation. Yeah, this is Code Veronica X. I do have the original game for the Dreamcast, which is just Code Veronica. There's not a ton of difference. It's kind of a shorter game because the things that were added were a lot of, like, cutscenes and, like, Wesker moments. Because Wesker dies again in the original. And obviously in Code Veronica X, he doesn't actually die. He escapes.
Spoilers? Not really.
This game is what? 20 years? God, at least 20 years old. This game is 20 years old. If you don't know Wesker fucking escapes because you haven't played 5. But yeah, there's added cutscenes. I'm trying to remember. There's a few minor additions. A lot of it comes at the very end of the game. Yeah, a lot of it just. Wait, what? Oh yeah, he was. Wesker was in 4, so. Yeah, Wesker lived. Go figure. Yeah, because every time she fucking gets on helicopter. Oh, God, that's right. It happens in Revelations 2, doesn't it? Yeah. The whole. Claire Hydra was like, Claire must love helicopters. So there I was, standing behind, you know, iron bars. Oh my God, I don't know why. Oh, I think I know why it's not reading my eyes. I have a different light on this time while I'm streaming. There, that might help. Kinda. Let me. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, Claire. Let me tell you how I ended up in this jail. Oh God, I'm trying to think of how that goes. How am I. Life turned upside down. I ended up in a jail cell. Owned, I don't know. Fuck. I can't even parody that right now. Yeah, I probably will. I think I need to download it for PC because I have it for fucking everything else, just not PC yet. And I think it's really cheap for PC. So, Revelations and Revelations 2. Okay, I've really got to make sure I item manage on this, because otherwise I'm going to get my ass kicked, and I'm going to have to start over.
Also, I have to get Code Veronica.
Oh my God! It's a man!
Code Veronica surprised me one of his Resident Evil games. It's like, it's just kind of twisted. I love
it. Oh, do you have Exo? Oh! We might play it on Xbox One then, Hydra. I'll have to figure out internet, but yeah, if we can do Xbox One, I'd prefer to do Xbox One because I have both Revelations and Revelations 2 for Xbox One.
Get out of here.
Outfits.
I don't know. It might have been a
like outfits in this.
But in any case,
narrow your definition, or narrow your questioning.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex.
Like Resident Evil outfits? What are we talking about?
But you may as well know you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Oh, outfits for Veronica. I don't really care for anyone's outfits in this game.
Why is there always a dragon?
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't really care for the outfits in- Oh god, the controls are so weird in this. It's so different from all the other games. I don't think I want to pick that up. I will pick the handgun, or the- that. I'll pick that up. I mean, the only one I can think of that right off the top of my head that I like is Wesker's, and technically it's not an outfit, it's her body is Alexa when she turns into that, the first stage plant monster thing. Like, I really want to do a cosplay of that. I think that would be a fun cosplay to do. I don't mind tank controls. Like, I'm usually not bad with tank controls, but the problem is that from Zero, the remake, hell, even the remakes of 2 and 3, huh? Yeah, the control patterns, like, the button switches. Like, most of it's still the same. Like, you hold one to run, you hold one to interact, you hold one to reload. But they change which front face, or what button it is, and that's what usually screws me up. The item on this is the top button. But I think in the remake you have to press start. No. In the remake, the top button is the map, which is really screwy. Thoughts on 7? I like 7.
I like 7 up until the tanker.
Yeah. The tanker was weird.
The only thing I didn't like about, like, I liked the environments of 7. I liked most of the characters of 7. I didn't like that the enemies were just very boring.
Yeah, the enemies were very copy-paste. And large, goopy, fast, goopy monster.
And larger, goopy monster. Yeah. That was really the only thing about 7 that I didn't care for.
Like, the story was there, and, like, even the DLC was really good, but, like, the DLC was actually fucking amazing.
I mean, I don't like the design they gave Chris in that.
No, Chris, I think that was one of the main things about 7 I didn't like, is I was like, oh, it's Chris. Is it Chris, or is it Hunk pretending to be Chris? It's like, no, that's apparently supposed to be Chris. Like, doesn't look like Chris. Doesn't look like Chris in even closely. Oh, but I'm gonna take a break here, because I should have done this. Yep, stretching. Should have done this before I started, Oh no, that's the item. What the fuck is up then? No, up it. No, okay, so I'm wrong. The top facing button is the map. Start is the pause menu. Which, or not the pause, it's not even the pause menu, it's the inventory. That's the pause menu. So I'm gonna take a short break, stretch, all that fun stuff, and then I will be back. And then we will continue with Code Veronica for probably about another 2 hours or so. Hour and a half, so somewhat. We'll find a good stopping place, in other words. But I'll be back in a few. Okay. Okay, let's officially begin this game.
In a little bit. Sorry, excuse me, but I run. My yawn earlier, oh my fucking god.
Yeah, walking, I was gonna say, walking does a lot for people. Like, I've been trying to get into a habit of just going for a walk even every other day, and my legs are always like, why are we doing? Do you hate us? No. Kill me! I love how it goes from in-game cutscene to rendered cutscene. Oh? Actually, I think I was saying that earlier, actually. Zombies on fire. I actually had that this morning when I got up. I was trying to stand up and I got like lightheaded and I was like, oh, that's a pleasant. Hold on. Oh, that's right, I don't get a gun here. I don't remember how to run! Fuck! I might die here. I might actually die here. Get off of me! Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Like I said, it doesn't help that every fucking game has a different control scheme. Fucking douchebag character here. Wee wee, don't shoot! You stupid twit! Yeah, I hate Steve so much. Wee wee, don't shoot!
Who are you?
And then he tries hitting on Claire like he's some suave.
Well, great.
For those of you
fucking,
who joined the franchise coming over. Resident Evil 4 and didn't like Ashley,
if you didn't like Ashley, please take a step back and look at Steve.
But I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up.
Shoot him! Shoot him now! Save us the fucking trouble.
Relax, beautiful. My name's
I need a counter. I need a Steve does something like cringy counter.
You're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Steve does something that makes me want to kill him. Oh wait, that's existing.
I'll remember that.
Beautiful. Calls him beautiful. Can't have you following me, lady.
I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up.
Fucking hate Steve.
I don't want you following me, lady.
Fucking shoot him.
You'll only slow me down.
Just kill him. Just kill him now.
No! No, Steve is like one of the worst Resident Evil characters of all time, and that fucking flat out kicks any of the just side character or the cameo characters that come in, like Mike in the fucking helicopter.
Hey, Mike is amazing. Leave Mike alone.
Mike took care of a whole bunch of freaking assholes for you, and you're comparing him to Steve? Steve?
Mike was amazing. Mike was a good guy. He was gonna go out for beers with Leon. Then he got killed.
Oh, please don't even put that image in my head. Yep, Mike for Smash. This way, I need to go this way. I think. Oh my god, I have to remember how these freaking controls work.
Hey, I still stand Waluigi for Smash, okay?
I mean, I could see Waluigi being in Smash, but of course the whole, we can't have assist trophies in Smash.
It's a question, it's a rocket. Yeah.
I do love those. I can't wait till they put out another one, because I love their shit. Down in Wafrica. Waluigi's number one!
The chat's like, what the fuck is going on?
Oh shit, I should probably not talk while zombies are trying to grab my giblets. Ah, fuck. I did not time this well. How do I go up the stairs? Hi. Oh my god, I'm gonna die in the first 5 minutes of this game. Yep. Okay, so which... Okay, that targets... Okay, there we go. Trying to figure out which... What point of the gun I need... Or what part of the gun I need to hit to, in order to make the bullets come out. Controller, technically, but... Or Lord and Savior T-Virus? Oh, God damn it. Bad time to reload. Oh, Jesus, he got up quick. No! Veronica? Actually, does Veronica even have a hardcore mode? I don't think it does. The game itself is just decently difficult. I think both... Well, I know Rai doesn't really play Smash, but fuck, I want Wesker in Smash.
I probably
play
Wesker in Smash. That was the only reason I got good at Marvel
vs. Capcom
3.
Because Wesker?
Well, I can play it.
I can play it too, but I mean, I like fighting games. I'm not good at fighting games. I will never be good at fighting games. And anyone who's like, I'll challenge you in a fighting game, I'm like, fuck that. Like, I know when I can't win.
Square up with me in a rhythm game or a racing game.
Perfectly. No, I haven't. That is one of the games I plan on doing, when we get through the Metal Gear Solid series. Obviously we did 3. We need to get Peace Walker. I need to see if I can get, oh my god, my brain. I need to see if I can get Portable Ops up and running, because we have to, I think we have to play that on the PSP, and I don't, yeah, we have to get another copy, because we thought we still had it, and we don't. Grab, thank you. Oh my god, my brain. Peace Walkers for Metal Gear Solid. Go down. Let me. No! Grab it! Use that. Run! Fuck! No, we do not own Nitro Fuel. God damn it. You guys keep asking me questions that I have to fucking think about. Okay, thank you, Keys. I'll look at that after stream tonight. We have Metal Gear Solid. I can talk. We have Metal Gear Rising, or Revengeance. That was Revengeance. I thought it was Revengeance. Revengeance. Whatever the ninja one is. I will play that when we get to... After 4? Yeah, after 4. Okay. So let's try not dying and getting out of this frickin' room, because I don't need to be here anymore. I don't think I ever need to come back to this area. Waluigi. Oh my god, it's a half-eaten body! I remembered how much that scared me when I first played this, and now I'm like, oh, it's a dog. It has to be a dog. It couldn't be anything else. Yeah, but that's assuming you haven't played this game before, and you know that liquors aren't in here.
Yeah, but I mean, a liquor would fit.
Yeah. Oh crap. No, I'm actually kind of glad he bit my leg, because it makes it easier on me. God damn it. Okay. All right. Okay. Like I said, I need to try to conserve ammo. Try.
Also, nothing says fun times like the.
Please deposit any metallic items you have.
Oh, God. Yeah, the mercenaries mode on this. Or the bonus. I don't even remember what it was called in this. Just the bonus game, or. Okay, so we got a first aid spray, which I don't want to use yet. What else do we have? Grenades. Stupid douchebag in this fucking room. Yeah, which I won't be getting to for a couple hour or so.
Chris Redfield.
I fucking hate Steve. Yep. I fucking hate him.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield.
Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah.
Your siblings. No shit!
Yes, that's what a brother is.
That's what, yeah, I was gonna say, that's what a fucking brother is.
Under surveillance by Umbrella.
What?
I hate Steve.
I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored.
Okay, have a good night, Snivy.
Good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place.
Oh, I hate Steve.
Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks, I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding.
Shut up, Steve. No one's talking to you.
There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
What is it with Resident Evil and having really weird characters having parental issues?
You'll just end up disappointed if you rely
Wesker and Spencer, Lisa and her mother, and father, technically. Steve and his father.
What was that?
Jay. The bastard offspring.
I still don't believe it.
Because, like I said, the timeline does not match up. If Jake is supposedly, well, yeah, that's just it. Like, Claire was looking for Chris. So now it's like, oh, I know where my brother is now. I'm gonna go tell Leon that my brother's being watched, or that, like, hey, I'm here, I need help. I just, yeah, it's, there's a lot, there are, like, every Resident Evil game has fucking plot holes.
Claire just sends an email, like, got kidnapped
by Umbrella. JK, I just got kidnapped.
Send Clemens.
Hoping to see you soon. Come at your leisure. Okay, bye. And whatever keeps the douchebag with the hair gel away. You? I think it's you.
Alex makes him mad.
It makes him mad and frustrated in a couple different ways. Anyway, welcome to the stream, Vulcan! We got finished with Umbrella Chronicles, so we're doing Code Veronica, which will probably be one of the longer games I do for this coming month.
Yes, and most of the games we're doing
are pretty short-ish. Except for Revelations. Revelations did take a bit.
The chapters themselves weren't horribly long.
Except for near the end.
Please take your items with you.
Oh. Okay, so get the gun equipped. Preferably not die. I hate this part.
the shutter? Wait, what?
Did I? Hold on. Did I not release the lock on? Oh!
No, he didn't.
Fuck. This is why I'm not speedrunning this game. Okay, night, Arkham. Thanks for coming by.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
I didn't. Wait. Yeah, I think. Yeah, the shutter is. Yeah, it's in that room, isn't it?
This is the point where I have to say two things. For those of you who haven't played Veronica, Fire Extinguisher is important.
Yes.
For those of you who haven't played Zero, Hookshot's important.
Yeah. And that, the first time I played Zero, I didn't realize that. Because I had to go back because I got stuck after the bat. And I was like, I have to go back and find, I figure out what the fuck I need to use. And then I was like, oh. It's the fucking hookshot. And then you have to use it again for a... you have to use it a third and fourth time. But then you just... They don't tell you that it's like, oh, just ignore it after the fourth time. There, the fucking shutter's open. Fucking mother... Scream. Yeah, but that, as I say, that was my problem the first time I played. I have never actually gotten the Magnum in this game. And I feel offended because I almost always get the Magnum in these games because fucking Magnum is great for the last frickin' boss, or the last few bosses. Oh, yeah, the bonus, trying to get the Magnum for Wesker.
Yeah, because otherwise the Alexia fight
is impossible. Yeah, it's impossible to finish.
Well, it's not impossible, but it's very unlikely.
Yeah.
Very unlikely.
Oh my god. I keep hitting the top button because I'm like, oh, hey. Oh shit, that's not... I hit the wrong thing. Wasted a bullet. Hey, you know that thing about me conserving ammo? Yeah, fuck that. I just... I'm trying. I'm trying. Shut up. Okay, I want... Claire, you gotta move. You gotta move. You gotta move. Well, that got a good chunk of them. That didn't get all of them. The fuck down, you're not dead. Yeah, it probably was. I just hate, a couple of the games are like, hey, beat this game with only a knife, like the remake, and I'm like, no fucking way.
I don't hate myself that much today.
I'm trying to think where you get the key for the padlock. I feel like I should have found it already. It might be later on. I swear to... I thought you found it sooner rather than later. Nope. Fuck you. Nope.
Also, I'll have to call Veronica if you hear that music.
Yeah, there's so many ways. There's so many ways that achievement will fucking lock you out because of all the... You guys just keep eating that sweet, sweet body? Sure, yeah. Oh! Hey, Death. What does that mean? 4 months? Thank you for the 4 month sub. God, I want to be a voice actor for the zombies in this game. Avon calling. Oh, that's a problem. Damn it. I was kind of hoping to save these for a little bit. Come at me, guys. I want you in a straight shot. I don't think you're dead, but if you're down, that's fine. This girl's on fire. Or no. This girl is on fire. That's okay, sorry, there's two songs that always get stuck in my head about fire and
baby's on fire.
I mean, well, yeah, I mean, that's kind of what you're supposed to do. I didn't realize that for about half of RE4 when I first played that game. I was like, oh, cool, I got a gem, I'm gonna sell it. Oh, hey, I've got this thing that has, like, three indents in it that I don't know what I'm supposed to put in it. I'm like, oh, yeah, it's the gem I fucking sold. Shut up. First time playing through, I needed the cash to upgrade my guns. Think of how to kite this guy without wasting me. Why are you walking like that? No, no, no! Oh, I need to go back to... yeah. Which means I get to run around the dogs again. Actually, hold that thought. Hold that thought. Because I believe it just, yeah, it just pops open. I don't like you, Fox. No, 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 no. I don't want to waste the... Okay. Oh, you bitch. I don't want to waste the ammo on shooting them because they're... Oh, go through the door! Go through the door! Loud noises! I forget... Oh, no! I think I know... No, damn it, I'm stupid. The key was right there. In the... I just can't tonight. Don't at me. Don't... I wish the avatar would follow my hands. Because there's a lot of, like, bridge pinching I do. You have in the security box. Also, who volunteers for these voice lines of, like, undescript computer voice to for self-destruct sequences or storage? Well, okay, so I don't put them down here. I need to put it down... Need to put it down before I make the... You. Give me.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Nope. Don't forget to shut these, because otherwise you're gonna have a bad day. Gonna have a bet. I'll shoot you in the face. If you don't put these down, I'll shoot you in the face.
That's my bird. I shoot you in the face.
Oh my god. Shoot you in the face. There we go. I shoot you in the face. Try to take my gun. I shoot you in the face. Ugh. don't want to use the first aid, but I kind of feel like I should because the dogs have nipped at me twice while I've already been kind of damaged. This is just... this playthrough is just going great so far. I don't remember. Like, just to be safe, I am going to probably put the thing back down. Just to be safe. I should have had that key prior, and I should have opened that door, and I didn't. Which would have made this next bit all the easier, and I didn't do it, because I'm a freaking idiot. No, 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 no. Fuck you, dog. Fuck you, dog. Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Where's your friend? Oh, fuck. Both of you. Hey, the door's open. Yeah, discard the key, please. I fucking god damn it. Fuck the dogs. Fuck the dogs. Fuck the dogs. Don't fuck dogs.
The rye in your head.
Open the door, 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 go through the door, open.
Normal people have like the little angel and the devil on their shoulder. You just have acquired a small me. Does it help? No, it's just chaotic.
Yeah. Grab that so I can actually shoot things. Preferably not with the good... not with the special gun, at least. Okay. Let's see, let's get up... let's get up to the... whatever the building is. I wanted to call it a mansion, but I know that ain't right. Yeah. I mean, I'd call it the residence, but it's not even that.
No, that's where the
kids' bedroom, or the twins' bedroom are. I don't actually remember what that place is called. Oh, hi guys. No, 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 no. I don't want to waste ammo. Fuck you, fuck you. Cool. I got through that area without spending a freaking bullet. First time for everything. Fucking dogs. No, 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 no. Fuck you. I need to grab whatever that is. Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. No, 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 no. Fuck off. How is my health doing? Okay, my health is doing fine. The dogs aren't doing that much damage. Baby's on fire. Yeah, it is, unfortunately. Except now that you're saying it, you're gonna do it to yourself.
First aid spray, yay! whiny baby. Let me into the save room, please. Thank you.
Save room, we don't need this
thing. Yeah, I do. Don't fucking at me. I need to try not to save as much. Okay, Hold on. Let's get things put away. Because that I need the lockpick for. That I don't want to use. That I think I use right away? I don't know. Oh, shoot. Pick those up. I'm trying to remember how this next bit goes, and I'm trying to remember. Oh, that's right. There's a... Oh, yeah, that's right. I have to... Okay. Grab that. Might as well grab that, because I'll need... Probably need something. Oh god, training facility. It's the training facility. Oh, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah,
or no, sorry, no. This is the palace. No, the training facility is the building. Yeah. This is the palace. And I think with that, I'm gonna end the stream here for tonight. Thanks everyone. I can talk.
Thanks for coming to stream.
Thanks for coming to watch me. Thank you, Snivy, for all the gift sub. Death for resubbing. Yeah, we'll be doing more Code Veronica Thursday. I was gonna say, I'm planning on taking Tuesday, Wednesday off, but I might do a stream earlier. It just kind of depends how I'm feeling. But we'll be doing Code Veronica for the next foreseeable future, since we're prepping for Resident Evil 8. Yep. But thank you everyone so much for coming. Hopefully you guys all have a good rest of the night. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you guys next time. Okay, thanks guys. Let's see if I can actually do the motion. Bye-bye.